WWF No Mercy is this Sunday on pay-per-view. Who's going to walk out of the Gund Arena, the World Wrestling Federation champion?
This is scheduled for one call. Introducing first, from Mexico, weighing 250 pounds, Austin Kulo.
We have a huge hour of action coming your way. Terry Taylor, Kevin Kelly, ringside. Of course, we're counting down the hours, of course, to No Mercy this weekend, Terry. And I've got to wonder, does the rivalry between Stone Cold and Triple H now transcend the World Wrestling Federation Championship?
No, Kevin. It's all about the title and what measures both men will go. Either keep it or get it.
We got the last-minute late-breaking news about No Mercy. It's this Sunday, live on pay-per-view.
His opponent, from Japan, weighing
Now Taka, he gets back up and throws his shoulder into the midsection. Somehow he's able to fight back. Poppy Chulo continues. The war rages on. Full slam out of the corner.
One.
Didn't hook the leg, though. And Taka Michinoku kicks out at two. Poppy Chulo once again goes for the second strand. Now rope.
Oh, gosh! What innovative offense by both young superstars. This is unbelievable.
Missile drop kick off the top. Very reminiscent of Edge and Christian and the Brood. The finals of the Terry Invitational Tournament will now be a ladder match. You heard that stipulation this weekend on Livewire.
Scouted well there by Poppy Chulo. Oh, God!
The Michinoku driver countered by Poppy Chulo into a counter by Taka. And now Taka signals this is it. As I mentioned, folks, the Terry Invitational Tournament will conclude this Sunday on pay-per-view. $100,000 and the managerial services go to the winners of this tournament. Poppy Chulo now sets, delivers, powerbomb. Does it go for the cover? Once again, Poppy Chulo set to go high. Top rope, can he do it? Shooting star press.
Boy, almost overshot, but I think the knees right in the solar plexus, and he knocks the wind out of Taka Michinoku.
What a war to kick off the hour of battle. Many wars to be fought this Sunday, live on pay-per-view at No Mercy.
The World Wrestling Federation presents SmackDown and Springfield Live October 26th, and JVC Kaboombox presents the WWF Live in New Haven Sunday, October 31st. Be a part of all the incredible action when you see these WWF superstars. Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, give me a hell yeah.
Mankind.
Have a nice day.
The Rock.
Here's your slur. Get the Rock and Tucker.
Kane. The Big Show.
Oh, yes, it will be showtime.
Godfather.
Come on.
Road Dog, and many more.
All hail the Ayatollah of Rock and Rolla!
I'll make you famous.
Tickets are on sale now for both events. The WWF presents SmackDown in Springfield Tuesday, October 26th, and JVC Kaboombox presents the WWF Live in New Haven Sunday, October 31st. Get your tickets now.
Still to come on WWF Metal. Highlights as the feud between Stone Cold and Triple H reaches unprecedented heights heading to No Mercy this Sunday.
Plus, Midian and Viscera team up to face the Dudley Boys, making their debut here on Metal.
But up next, Sean Stasiak's in action, taking on the Gothic One, Gangrel. Stay with us. Metal continues.
It's why WWF action figures are so separately. Hardcore figures for hardcore fans. WWF action figures and grapple gear for SummerSlam 99.
Playtime's over.
Airport Slam of the Week. You have plans. The airport can help you get them off the ground. Visit airport.com. Slam of the Week. You have plans. The Air Force can help you get them off the ground. Visit airforce.com.
The Gothic Fire, the Brood, burns here on Metal. Don't worry, Jeff Jarrett. China's going to be on the scene this Sunday. She's going to look to become the first woman ever crowned Intercontinental Champion. And folks, if you order No Mercy live on pay-per-view this Sunday, send a copy of your cable or satellite bill to the address on your screen. And this month's offer, you get a free Mr. Socko. Offer good while supplies last. That's order No Mercy this Sunday live on pay-per-view.
Kevin, does that mean we shouldn't use our Sockos on each other?
No, but Val Venus could find out what Mr. Socko's all about. He'll tangle with Mankind this Sunday. No Mercy.
The following contest is scheduled for one call. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Matt and Jeff, the Brood, weighing 250 pounds, Gangrel.
Kevin, you know everything. Why does the Brood go into the ring with Gangrel, but Gangrel not with the Brood during the Terry Invitational Tournament?
Well, it certainly has been pause for reflection. The relationship between Gangrel and the Brood could change drastically if the Brood is victorious over Edge and Gangrel. walk away with $100,000, but with Terry managerial services as well.
Well, what does that mean to Gangrel?
Too many cooks spoiling the brood?
His opponent, from Tampa, Florida, weighing 250 pounds, Shawn Stasiak.
Kevin, they did it again.
What's that?
They put somebody else's head on my body.
Shawn Stasiak obviously emulating Terry Taylor here. What his kid is put together. There are very few athletes in the World Wrestling Federation that possess all the physical tools that Shawn Stasiak does. His physique is incredible.
6'4", 260 pounds, and very little body fat. This kid is a natural athlete. Huge crowd on hand this week, and you know the Gund Arena is going to be rocking for No Mercy live this Sunday on pay-per-view. And how many fans entering the Gund and tuning in live on pay-per-view, Terry, are going to count down the moment until China finally gets her hands on Jeff Jarrett's neck? Revenge for everything that's been done to the ninth wonder of the world, especially this past Monday on Raw.
Yeah, and it won't be any shortage of toys in the ring, because it is a good housekeeping match, which means anything in the ring or around household appliances is to be used in the match. WWF's good housekeeping match for the Intercontinental title. Jeff Jarrett and China, really hard to pick a winner in this one. It is going to be a very physical contest. It's the first for the World Wrestling Federation.
Jeff Jarrett really believes women should be in the kitchen.
He truly does.
That means he doesn't know the first thing about household appliances.
I think we got a little demonstration of that this past Thursday on SmackDown. Gangrel flinging Shawn Stasiak in the corner. Stasiak's got to keep an eye on the brood lurking around the outside.
You know the Stasiak a little bit.
Yeah, we've had a chance to sit down and speak with him.
Sometimes when we're kids and we're fat, no matter how we look, when we get a little older and we start shaping up, we still see the fat kid.
Yes, I think Shawn Stasiak's like that. I think you have a point there. Shawn Stasiak is very concerned about his look and is very conscious about that. And I think that's the reason why he dedicates so much time to the gym. Puts a lot of time and an effort on looking his best.
And he really does look good. But right now, I think he's been distracted by the brood on the outside who have interjected themselves. But is there any way in the world that he'll overcome that distraction, focus in, and take out Gangrel?
Head first to the buckle. Gangrel is wearing out Shawn Stasiak. Wait a minute, folks. We've got to take a commercial break. This match continues. Stay with us. And Shawn Stasiak now has begun to mount some offense on Gangrel. But just momentarily, as Gangrel counters, incredible maneuver. Center of the ring, didn't hook the leg, though. Referee Mike Chioda gets to a count of two. And one thing we are seeing, Terry, is a get-tough policy that's being strictly enforced by the officials of the World Wrestling Federation. And I say it's about time.
They've had all they can stand. They can't stand no more. They went on strike, came back. And boy, they came back with a vengeance, as is Shawn Stasiak, who was kind of lackadaisical, but now it kicked it in.